Hey guys, Karina Gardner here, and today I'm gonna show you a really simple way to use Illustrator to build diamonds. Now, usually I use the pen tool for something like this, but I'm gonna show you how to use the scale tool to make it super fast and super simple. You guys are gonna love this trick. And by the way, if you have not joined my courses VIP group, you are missing out. So all you have to do is sign up for free on my website at karinagardner.com and click on exclusive VIP. Super simple. And by the way, I also have a free Illustrator course. It's just an introduction. It'll get you so that you really learn how to become a designer, give you some tools. So go check that out as well on my website at karinagardner.com. Okay, let's get started here. I'm coming over to my rectangle tool and I'm gonna hold down the shift key. This is crucial because we wanna keep our proportions the same. So I'm gonna open that up, pull down, and get a square out of it, okay? Now right now I have a black fill and none on the stroke. Now that might not happen to you because I started out in this document and I was messing around with it. Typically what you're gonna see is a white fill and a black stroke. So what you need to do is swap your fill and stroke, and then you're going to put a none on the white stroke line. So that way you just have a nice black square, okay? Super simple. The next step is crucial. You need to come over to your selection tool, hold down your shift key, and rotate the square so that it is in the place of like where a diamond would be. And this is crucial because if you use the scale key going just the regular way, just regular square, it's not gonna do what you want it to do. So you've got to move it and rotate it into this diamond shape. Okay, your scale key, or the scale tool, I should say, looks just like this. If it's hidden underneath anything, all you have to do is pull down on that thing, and you might see the shear tool, you might see the reshape tool, but the one I want you to choose is your scale tool. And if you come over to the side of this square and you pull in, you can see that it then allows you to change this into a diamond. Isn't that so simple? Now, normally, you know, you're making it with pen tools or you're making shapes with pen tools, but this can save you a lot of time, especially if you're doing a diamond pattern for a paper or for a silhouette project or for an illustration. Okay, I hope you like that tip, and I hope you have a chance to play around in Illustrator. Make sure that you go join that courses VIP group if you haven't already, or you've taken my Illustrator introduction class. That's totally free. Of course, I have other courses, fabric design, silhouette design, paper design, all the different design things. Some are coming out now, some are coming out, have come out, and they always get upgraded. So make sure and check that out. Okay, see you guys.